Big Brother has set the housemates a task. Housemates have been asked to split themselves into pairs. They've been given a blackboard and chalk and inspirational words to help them devise their very own task. They've been allocated a budget of £100 and will be called to the diary room to pitch their ideas later today.
The idea behind it is, like, your stereotypical lad and lass's night out.
A blatant Saturday night out.
Right, a good piss-up, right? So we start out at home, in the living room, with a few cans, drinking with your pals. Right, then we have some... then we go onto the pub, you know, that's just still in the living room, right? And what we can have for that is some quiet tunes, maybe, I don't know, some Keane or Ocean Colosseum or the Oasis or something like that. And then onto the bar, which is outside, right? And what we do is for shots then, and then the funnel of death.
Yeah. Big Brother doesn't want anyone to die.
All right. Well, all right, the tunnel of terror, then.
Not terror.
All right, the tunnel of furry love.
Furry love?
Why, Pry, what do you want from us, mate?
I think we should...
Is it's meant to get you pissed. Funnel.
Oh, funnel. Okay, yeah, it's not. It's the funnel of good times where you suck up to party hard, to help you party hard. And then the challenge begins.
Right. The challenge, what you have to do, right, is there's an obstacle course set up. You have to make your way around the obstacle course with the blow-up doll strapped to your back as if you've pulled somebody from your night out and they're wanting to piggyback home. Mm. Right. You've got a pizza in your hand, and on the way you're acting particularly childish, so you've got to put, you know, steal these traffic cones.
Yeah.
So, you know, you've got to make your way around.
Doesn't advocate breaking the law.
All right, you've got to borrow traffic cones
and
look after them long term.
Yeah. So, right? And then you give them back. You know, your mates, who you're looking after the traffic cones for.
Yeah.
They're part of the game.
Right.
So we're helping you as much as you're helping us, Big Brother.
Give a little, take a little.
Yeah, blatantly.
Thank you, housemates.
Thank you.
Chalk's on the floor.
Big Brother has gathered all the housemates on the sofas to announce the results of today's DIY task.
This is Big Brother. Big Brother has given each pitch careful consideration and can now reveal the task housemates will be completing is...
Man, it sounds chaos.
Liam and Bryce.
You got it, Bob.
Liam and Bryce come to the diary.
Woo! Oh, well done.
Yeah!
Woo-hoo! Cheers, Big Brother.
Hi, cheers, buddy.
Hello, Brian and Liam.
Hello, buddy.
Congratulations, housemates.
Thank you. Hey. Cheers for being our task. Woo, yeah, kebabs, pizza and cider. Woo-hoo! Hiya!
Woo-hoo!
Best task ever.
Big Brother thought your task really cut the mustard.
Classic. Cheers, Big Brother.
All housemates will be completing your task.
Yeah.
How does that feel?
It feels great. Of course it feels great. We've invented a task.
Yeah.
Well, basically, we might as well work for you.
It feels like a good feeling, really, because we wanted a task where everyone has to party hard, nothing for the
and
last
everybody
week.
Everybody will have a great time
they
on
will.
This one. Like.
It's an enjoyable task.
Aye, aye.
9:16 p.m. All of the housemates are in the garden. Earlier today, Big Brother challenged the housemates to devise their own task. Big Brother chose Brian and Liam's Saturday night obstacle course as the best idea. Housemates must wear their best Saturday night clothes and navigate an obstacle course involving dancing in a nightclub, downing a pint of shandy, and eating a kebab. Housemates have 20 minutes to complete the obstacle course. So far, Ziggy and Liam have completed the course with a combined time of 3 minutes and 49 seconds. 1 minute later.
Do you come here every Saturday or more often?
Three times on. One, two, three. Well done.
Down it.
Down it.
Down it!
Get in!
Yeah!
Yes, Carol's going to be pissed tonight.
Go on, Carol.
Wow! She did it just like a massive bag. Go, Carol!
Get it, Rip Carol!
got every little
Well, Lord Gallard, you're doing a great job, man.
Very well done, bro.
It's one for the team. Good
way! I was good out with
it, Carol. Carol.
Oh, yeah. Oh, well done.
Let's party.
Gallard, boy!
Get the shim 4-1,
mate. Oh, look, we've got it in order. That's quite strange, isn't it?
In your order, we're going to Oh. Good job. Hey, Jazzy Jeff.
And go on, Jazzy Jeff.
Let's go.
Go, Brian.
Taxi.
Yeah, Brian.
Oh, let's see your best one.
Come on, Brian,
let's
drop it. All right, love. Is your dad of faith because he stole the stars and put them in your eyes?
One, two, three.
Right on, Brian. Get it down.
Down it, down it, down it.
Come on, get it down.
Yeah,
Brian.
Can you
put
one lower than
you guys? Yeah, you're funny. Not that I'm
Have we got quite a lot of time, Bruno? Yeah.
So I'll save some for later.
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll all save some later.
Yeah.
Good work, mate.
Well, right. Fantastic.
Brilliant. Save
it for later. Well done, Brian. Come on,
lasses. Let's go. What do you think,
hold on?
Liberal makeup, liberal, which means lots. Lots of makeup, that's it.
Let's go.
What was it?
That was a fool of a laugh.
That made it realistic, didn't it?
Yeah.
Are you all right?
Look out the nose. Well done, Tom. Well done.
Done well.
Get your wait, wait,
go on.
Ew. What's this slimy thing?
Go on, get into it. Well done. Good work.
Very well. Yeah.
Sounds
like you're locking the night out.
Right, that was the biggest stack I've seen. Yes. We don't want to be in his gang.
No.
I don't want to be in that gang.
That's no, we don't.
Yeah.
Yes. Well done.
Oh, well done.
And again.
Fantastic.
Yeah.
Simon, you stacked here like a
stack of stones. Oh, we've got to get on here, haven't we?
All on.
All on the bench.
All on, all on. Liam's call on. I mean, nothing.
This is Big Brother. The Saturday night out is now over.
Woo!
Housemates completed the obstacle course in 18 minutes and 17 seconds. And have therefore passed the task.
Hey, Shorty!
I like a lot better.